550, and it's time for your pinpoint weather and traffic together. Meteorologist Michelle Muscatello is here with the details of your Monday and a nice warm, muggy start to the day.
You know, it's a lot like what we had over the weekend where the temperatures are running above average. We start off the morning with some clouds and fog and then give way to some sunshine, and highs today should be up around 80. Let's go ahead and start it off on live pinpoint Doppler 12 radar. There's no showers that we're tracking this morning in our area, but some patchy fog, especially as you head into parts of southeastern Massachusetts. So Taunton, only a half a mile visibility, down below a mile, Hyannis, Martha's Vineyard. Block Island with some locally dense fog, but so far Newport, Westerly, Providence, all 5-6 miles of visibility, even New Bedford at several miles. So we'll see some patchy fog in spots this morning that'll take until about 9-10 o'clock in the morning to thin out. As we take a look at the temperatures, mid-60s, Smithfield, Providence, and Newport. Boston's at 71 this morning, so a lot of mild air still in place, and the air has that summery feel in it with the higher humidity. So the bus stop this morning, the kids probably comfortable, especially later on in the morning and afternoon when shorts and a t-shirt, with temperatures 67 to 73 between 7 and 8:30 in the morning. And we'll take you through your future cast as we head later into the afternoon. You can see the clouds thin a bit to hazy sunshine and no showers out there. Yeah, we're able to keep the dry air in place. We still, as we were talking about last week, with that unsettled weather pattern, well, it's still in place, but that low pressure has stayed far enough away. We've got just enough dry air in place to keep showers at bay again for not only today, but it looks like through Tuesday daytime as well. By Wednesday into Thursday is when we'll bring a return to those showers. And actually, by the end of the week, a big shift in the weather pattern back to fall air. Today, though, it feels like summer. Mid and upper 70s at the shore, 79, Hope Valley, 81, and Coventry, muggy and warm, while northern Rhode Island, warm and humid, close to 80, Burrville and Foster Center, 81 in Johnston. The normal high is only in the lower 70s, so we're well above average today in Taunton, Fall River, and Seekonk, close to 80, muggy and warm, mix of sun and clouds in Little Compton and in Middletown. Visibility is poor this morning on the bay in spots with that fog, but it improves to 9 miles as the day goes on. Waves 1 to 2 feet, high tides at 7:11, the low tide at about 1 o'clock. Patchy fog for the beach this morning, 75 for air temp, water temperature still running in the middle 60s. We'll head out into the tropics here. This is what's left of Ophelia. It weakened over the weekend and is no longer considered a tropical depression. We actually have a new tropical storm out here. It's Philippe. Notice the track of it, though. It stays well out into the ocean and away from any land. So your 7-day future cast for you. Again, it's a warm start to the week. Temperatures near 80 today, 77 on Tuesday, low 70s Wednesday and Thursday. Those are the days where you have the best shot of showers this week, followed by dry and cool air for Friday and the weekend. Tony's back in tonight live.